challenged by former player Tyler Harris, as well as the entire DU coaching staff, to take the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. But from my understanding, if I pay $100, I don't have to get wet. So I asked my team. I begged my team. And they said,
no!
What can I say? So I'm challenging Dr. Sarah Laverne, Dr. Rochelle Van Hart, and Lisa Stenielsen to match it.
Go!